Hi, my name is Sarah Stevenson and I am 16 years old and I am interested in this program because I have always loved performing and telling a story for people. I have performed in plays, musicals, showcases, competitions, orchestras, basically anything you can imagine on stage I've been in. I love music. I can't imagine not singing in front of people and I just love sharing a story with people, and I would like to be considered for the college conservatory prep track. And my experience with opera and music is I have been performing since I was 5 years old, and like I said before, in showcases, musicals, plays, chamber choirs, orchestras, basically anything you have imagined. But I had the honor to attend Juilliard Summer Intensive in Orlando last year, and I had an amazing time and I learned so much, and I just would love to attend again, and I just love sharing my story with people, and my dream is to just perform in the biggest stages in the world and just tell a story, because I love connecting with people and I just love performing for people. And the kind of music I listen to is musical theater and opera, and my favorite musicals are Songs for a New World and Les Mis, and my favorite operas are Aida and Adriana con la Couvreur. Thank you very much. Hi, my name is Sarah Stevenson. I am 16 years old and I will sing Will There Really Be a Morning by Ricky Ian Gordon.
Cool.
Pur dicesti o bocca bella by Antonio Lotti.
Yeah.